Greenville police are also investigating after they say they found a man shot. Investigators say they responded to the area of West 3rd and White Street for shots fired. When they arrived, they found 24-year-old Josiah Jason shot. They say he later died. If you have any information about the shooting, you're urged to call Greenville police or Pitt County Crime Stoppers.